Good morning, friends. Trainer Joe here with today's Tabata. For today's Tabata, we're going to be doing a standing French press Tabata. We're going to be starting 3, 2, ready to go. So grow tall, reach back, bend your elbows as far as you can, and then keep your arms static in place. Going all the way down, all the way up. Working your triceps. Grow tall, suck your navel into your spine, create length through your spine. 3, 2, good. Then very mindfully find a seat on an answer for some rotations here. Hit the obliques for 3, 2, 1. Let's do one answer, stand up for greatness. Moving back in to our standing French press. Working our triceps. Inhale down, exhale up, inhale down. Exhale up, and we're here for another 5 seconds. Investing in the wealth of our health. 3, 2, good. Here, mind we go into twists. Just like to thank you for choosing to join me today. You have an infinite number of choices in your life, and I'm grateful that you chose this one. Standing up for greatness, and moving back in to our triceps. Inhaling down, exhaling up, and then just choosing to invest in the wealth of our health. Health is our most valuable wealth. And when we feel good, we're able to more fully enjoy the experiences life brings us. 3, 2, good. I'm starting to get a nice deep burn through my tricep. And we're on set number 3. Triceps to me. 3, 2, stand up for greatness. Always get a great burn as we inhale down, exhale up. Doing our best to keep our elbows static, growing tall, shining our heart forward. Keeping our neck in a neutral position by expanding our shoulders and reaching back for 3, 2, good. Very mindfully, going back into twists. We're now halfway done, and then just checking in with our attitude, our breath, our confidence. 3, 2, standing up for greatness with our determination. Doing our daily exercise, having a strong faith, being grateful for the blessings all around us, and helping one another, having a strong imagination, being able to joke and be lighthearted, being kind, being loving, focusing on what are we manifesting into our life. 3, 2, oh! I'm manifesting some burning triceps right now. And then being mindful of our nutrition. What are we putting into our body? What are we putting into our temple? Standing up, and then moving back into our triceps. Having an open mind, following our purpose, finding quiet time, reading daily, sleeping peacefully, giving hugs with some tea touch, being unique, visualizing success, drinking water, hydrate, feel great. Oh, burns so good, burns so good. Having x-ray vision, seeing the beauty in each and every one of us. Practicing yoga, standing up for greatness by being here, by being now, by checking back in with that breath, and then living a good life, a zealous life. This is your life, investing in the wealth of your health. It's just a way to help you enjoy each and every single day with strength, with endurance, with stamina, with balance, with flexibility. Moving back in to our twists. I'm grateful to serve you the wealth of health. I'm grateful to provide it to you here now. Standing up. That's it. That's it. Suck your navel under your spine. Grow tall. Keep your neck in that neutral position. Bring the weight all the way back. Standing it all the way up. 10 more seconds to go. Keep it going. We got another 5. Keep it going. Got another 4. Keep it going. 3, 2. Oh! Burned so good. That's it. I love you. Love yourself. Love each other. Love everybody. Bye.